Oh, homework's not done. Hey, Frankie.
What?
Quit playing with your slime. You got more homework to do.
Okay.
So you're going to draw something for your first day of preschool that you stayed at home with Mama due to the COVID.
I want to draw my house.
You're going to draw your house?
Yeah.
Cool. That actually sounds pretty cool.
With this white crayon.
With the white crayon? I don't know if that's going to show up. But hey, you know what, man? You got markers, too. Don't forget. Never mind, here we got started. Here. Cool. Who's that?
It's Mama, I mean it's Dada and me.
That's right, Dada and me. Dada and you? Cool!
Yeah, look, your board.
Oh, thanks, man. Hey, you should draw your little sunflower outside here too. And what do you want to start with? Do you want to start with the stem or do you want to start with the petals? Looks like you're starting with the stem. Cool. Here, put a lid on it. Potsy.
Potsy.
What's the middle of your sunflower? What color is the middle of your sunflower?
I don't know.
You want to use this one?
Brown.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Draw the little. Okay, here. I missed it. Got it. Cool. The sky?
Yep, the sky.
Oh, you got it? Okay, got it. Oh, got it. Let me help you. Frank, what's your favorite color, man?
Green.
Green's your favorite color? Yep. Man, that was my favorite color, too. Cool. Those are washable, right? Hopefully. All right. Go, Dad.
Yeah, but I'm going to use a lot.
A lot of
brown.
Because that sunflower's got some brown leaves on it?
Yep.
Yeah. Well, darn. Cool.
Okay, first, it was a sun. First, it was a sun seed.
It was a sun seed?
Yeah, and until it grown up.
Cool. Put the lid on it.
Okay. It's difficult.
Thanks, man. It is difficult. Mama's calling me.
Mama's calling.
I love you.
Dad, I'm going to make the quilt.
Okay.
She hit her head.
Well, that's on tape. It's going down in the books.